All right, guys, so first we got a normal smoke bomb right here for you.
That was pretty good.
I got the homemade peanut butter smoke bomb right here. It's really small.